three microphones, mm-hmm. but it's baked into two tracks.
Right.
So there's we're not readjusting anything after the fact, so it's...
It's a drummer's job to balance the kit.
Yep.
And if you can do that, you can do a recording session where you have two overheads and a bass drum mic. People always talk about Bonham Sound and all the old school recording. Well, it's because those guys knew how to balance the kit because
yep.
they played live more than they played in the studio.
Yep. I love capturing kits this way.